this is one of our 12 log behind grinders. You see we're doing a polish job. A little bit of vibration, actually. We're on the resin cut right now, but it's hooked up to our, didn't swing around, it's hooked up to our vacuum generator setup, where we're basically self-contained in the building. You can see it operates not dust-free, nothing operates dust-free, but really, really almost dust-free. There are times when you're on a dusty floor, a rubber spot, but basically we're coming down through here, we're cutting from like a 40 metal all the way to an 800 resin. This machine, Jim, what's this doing right now? What's it cut on, you know? 200 resin cut right now. These are pretty smooth at this point. You know, we got a couple more cuts to go. We got a densifier, we got a stain guard, and you see we've done all the repairs, but this moves along pretty good at 200. It goes pretty fast. If you're cutting, the first cut is going to move a lot slower. So gives you a good idea of in the transition, in the middle of the job, really how much effort and time it takes.